the grand opening of the new Hall of Records in Oroville, California.
This part will let you stay in here until a new event is done.
There's a lot of things you still have to do.
Sure, of course.